Pascal's wager was an example of apologetics philosophy. So what did you think of the test? Yeah, I thought I was gonna pick question three, pick question two. That's kinda dumb. How about you? Yeah, I thought that was silly. I mean, I'd been studying all week for it, and then, you know, he picked the wrong question. Eh, whatever.
Who's there?